Craftsman District. Actually, I think I need to talk to one of these guys as well for the main quest.
I think the stew's ready.
Is it you?
What do you want?
No, I don't think it's you. Problem.
Ah, if only we had just one. Highways washed out, forests full of bandits, a river beast blocks the port, and tolls are to rise.
Actually, who
can't
is this guy?
The tolls, but the monster's a possibility.
A sorceress said the same, but we've yet to see any results.
She's asked me to work with her.
Oh, this is the guy I talked to.
Your wage.
That's what I'm here to discuss.
The sorceress was to manage alone. You can split that reward if you wish.
Double it?
Well, we're managing it together now. So as I see it, you should double the reward.
You jest.
How much is the reward?
You'll double what you offered Lady de Tanzerville, because that's what the contract's worth.
Come on, yeah.
I assume you to be professionals and worth every last copper paid to you.
It's a deal. Now tell me what you know about the beast.
You're the Witcher, dammit. I've no knowledge of these things.
Who could tell me more?
That plowing elf, Cedric, most probably. He's supposed to know all about monsters. Now leave me be.
I mean, this creature is blocking all trade for this place. That means there's no money coming in, so really the reward is worth it. Who are you again?
People! The mutant's pursuing me!
It's true.
Okay. Right, I think... Is it over here? We told them we were meeting by the dock. Hold over there. Hopefully I don't die.
We'll wait out.
Horribly.
Make it quick.
Let me mark this quest actually. There we go. Alright, so I'm going in. It's always good to pick these herbs because these herbs are good for making potions, and if you collect a lot of them they're actually worth quite a decent amount.
Blood, and I'm about to find out who it belonged to.
And since we're near a forest, getting these herbs now is pretty useful. If we come up to a place there aren't much foliage. Alright, searching the cave, and there's probably monsters inside. So, still haven't figured out how to get the silver sword out, but... Oh, grab it. Oh, move, Geralt. Come on, get a silver one out, Geralt. There we go. I'm ready. There's a lot of them in here, jeez. Alright, cool. God, how have I not been hit yet? There we go. Slowly being pushed back, but they're dying. I love that move, the spinning one. You get so many hits in, it's great. That wasn't too bad. Time for loots. Call that loots we can get. Are we still being... Oh, no, there is one more. Okay, get out of here. Alright, is that it? That all of the monsters? Hopefully this doesn't over-encumber me. A lot of blood everywhere. Now, Jeez, look, one necro attack. Look how much damage you've done to me. Now it's just a baby necro. Wasn't a warrior or anything. What's this way then? Now I'm carrying too much, okay. What are them swords that I picked up? I can probably drop some of them if they're not so good. Yeah, they're not as good. Drop both of them.
Someone dragged this body here.
You know, there's more neckers. I can hear one shouting. Needs to relax. Okay, so that's the way that we came, or that the way we saw. What's up here then? Let me up. There we go. So that goes to the other side where we just were. What's this? What's the point coming up here? Nothing here. What the? Okay. Nothing up there. I guess we'll just keep going this way then. There were some bodies over here. I'm guessing this is what we're searching for. Yeah, they look like guards.
Scoia'tael arrows. This is pretty clear.
What's further in then? A ladder, okay. Up the ladder. Up the stairs we go. Until we get to another ladder. And the cellar that's locked, okay. Looks like we're not going that way then. It's nice and bright when you get up there. Probably gonna go back into darkness when we get down here though. Oh no, still pretty bright. And now darkness. Is this a shortcut? Oh, what was that? Oh, it's a big cave. I need to go back to that cave as well that's in the forest. I need to go back there at some point where we died a while ago. Now that I'm a bit better equipped, I should be okay. Where do we... Oh, there. I was about to say, where'd they go?
Find anything in there?
Two soldiers.
What happened to them?
They were shot.
They're dead.
I'm not lying.
With arrows.
I know nothing about that.
What do you think, Witcher?
Seems like two soldiers wandered into the cave, maybe to drive away monsters, but just because somebody convinced them to go. I don't know how many monsters they managed to kill, but I do know who got them. Scoia'tael.
Bollocks.
Last I recall, Neckers don't know how to use bows.
Hey, lads! Let's find a tree!
No! I'll tell you everything! Just don't kill me, please!
Yeah, enough of your lies. I mean, she's a squirtle. I mean, they're pretty loyal to themselves. I doubt
give it up,
she'll
elf.
Just give
Let's
us information.
Take it to the commandant.
Lorido will torture me. I hope my screams wake you every night, Vatkan.
Shut it! Thanks, Witcher. You've earned your reward.
Shouldn't have been luring people to their deaths then, should ya? Right, what other side quest can I do? Fight club, no. More fighting, no. I have to wait till nightfall to do that. Let's see, I need to speak to Lorido at night time. The main quest has... I need to go talk to Cedric again. Oh no, I've already done that. He learned that Geralt decided he needed an antidote to make this. He would first need to sample the mucus, so to embark on an expedition to the monster's lair with Triss joining him. So I need to go back into the forest, really. Should I do this one? The ruined hospital? I could try and find that and get that done with. I should probably see if anyone wants any more quests around here as well. Now that guy's got a blue marker, but I can't talk to him. There is a guy over here with a green marker. Hey, I've got white hair, I've got a bloody hood on.
Greetings, white-haired one. I could do with your help. You see, I'm looking for a certain formula.
I'm no herbalist.
I know who you are. I'll be straight. Find the formula and you'll earn a sizable pouch of aurons.
Okay.
Sounds good. What do you want me to do?
The formula is in the hands of a certain shopkeeper.
Can't go and see him yourself?
He deals in incense. One type is particularly popular. I think what he sells is harmful, yet I need the formula to prove it. The scoundrel knows that and is very cautious. Yet I assume you, as a witcher, have your ways?
I'll see what I can do.
So you want me to go get this poison from this guy?
No, working my arse off like a stagecoach.
That's lovely. So what, this guy wants me to go steal this basically from this guy and use it for himself.
Something's troubling me.
What's going on over here? Party?
What was a bloody witch?
Are you a witcher?
I am.
You've got to do something about that filthy business. The crook selling the poison is going unpunished.
I think he's just selling incense.
Incense is only a cover. People get addicted to it, lose their senses. It's like Fistech. You must shut down that shop. Close the shop and the citizens of Flotsam will reward you handsomely.
I'll talk to the trader.
Okay. Wait, stop smoking.
Welcome to my modest shop.
Are you selling drugs?
They say one of your scents is a strong drug.
A drug here? Never heard such nonsense.
A lady told me it works just like Fistech.
Perhaps everything works like Fistech on that lady.
Tell me.
I know there's something unusual about it.
All right.
Yeah.
I admit it. I've traded in incense for years. It was an ordinary scent. How could I know it would have such an effect on people? Anyway, I can't ban them from using it.
Stop selling it then. Why would you poison your neighbours?
You've lived with these people since childhood. Why would you want to poison them?
Are you joking?
Shit.
How am I to make a living?
I'll be back here. Let's frighten him.
We'll see you tomorrow.
Shit.
All right then. I'll close the shop. But don't tell anyone.
They just said I failed.
Before you close up, why don't you give me the formula for that incense?
I know you're kind.
I see you've done it. Thank you on behalf of all Flotsam. Here's your award.
I'm not going to give this formula to that guy. Wait. Do I have to go back to that guy? What am I doing? Yeah. I'm not going to give this to this guy if it's basically poison. Well, it's basically drugs. It's Vistex. I'm not going to give it back, like, pass it along for it to be used.
How did it go? Did you get the formula?
I'm not giving it to you.
I did, but I'm not going to give it to you.
We'll meet again, smart arse.
Smart arse. You want to go? You want to fight me? Let's go right now. Come here, come here. If you can run away from me. Where are you going? I'm going to follow you. Threaten me like that? I'm following you. Where are you going? Oh, he just disappeared.
Why does he need
yeah, he disappeared.
Does he tend to lose them?
Well, I guess so. We'll go and do this ruined hospital then. Since we're already out here, might as well go there. God, why look, that outfit? It's so bad. Terrible. Oh, actually. Oh, screw it. If we get over encumbered, I'll just drop something. I can't bother to go back and sell stuff. Even though there was a guy back there, but... screw it. Hopefully I'm going the right way. Oh, there's a bear trap. Oh yeah, it's right here.
Some help, finally. I thought I was done for.
What's wrong?
I'm fine, but my friend remains in that damned hospital.
Cedric told me that two people went missing near the burnt mansion.
I'm Rupert Brandhuber. I'm a medic from Edo, and I came here with a friend to look for a very rare species of herbs.
These woods aren't the best place for herb picking.
So we were warned, but the temptation was too great. We got as far as the site of the fire. No sign of herbs, but there was something downstairs. Something. What's that? Can you hear it? That's Grindley's dog. Feel that? Something approaches. Help us!
Oh, jeez, jeez, jeez. Coming, dog. No, not the dog. Bastards. Target Geralt, damn it. No, the dog. Anything else around here that could be useful to me? I don't think so. The trousers and orange, I guess I'll take them. Alright, I guess we'll go inside. Oh, I saw a mutagen there. Give me mutagen. How do I get in? Oh, here.
They should not have done it. Madder than those here they were. Oh, the greed!
I'm guessing we can't go through this fire. Jump down. Shit, they're strong. They take a bit of beating. Oh god, that was very bright. And they one-shot me. Okay. Okay. How far back am I now? Please don't tell me all the way to the start. Okay, no, it's completing that quest. God damn it, okay. Oh, I guess we'll be back when I get back to the mansion.
Greeting!